In True Grit, Buster Cohen is credited as being Mr. Damon's abs double. LaBeouf never goes shirtless in the film. Ethan Coen put it in as a joke.